Every morning he gives me kisses. You're just so darn cute, aren't you? I love you too, Bobo. Yes, I do. Yes, I do love you. Yes, I do.
To leave, and this is the look he's giving me. Bobo, I have to go to work. It's okay. I'll be back soon, and Grandma will be here soon. Nope. He's pouting. Bobo. Mommy has to go make this money, okay? Don't look at me like that. I have to say he likes his big bed, but he's trying to guilt trip me this day. I'm sorry, honey, I have to go to work.
Koji wants to be out here with me.
So Mister over here was laying right there the entire time I was recording.
Bobo.
Bobo. But Mommy is gonna go sit down now and rest her back before I have to get ready to go to work.
Thank you.
barking an awful lot. You're fine. You're okay. You're not gonna die.
I know. It seems that you're gonna die in right this second, but you're not. You're okay. Chill out.
But you're gonna be in a tree, don't you? You like to lay underneath that tree. And that's everything up right nice and neat. Don't you? Oh my goodness. I love you too, Bobo.